Hi everyone, Dom from Essential RC here, and we are taking a first look at the Supermarine Spitfire from our friends at Flying Iron Simulations. So, as you can see, cockpit is fully scaled, detailed. Looks really good. And from outside, I think you'll find it is the same. Nice weathered effect across the whole airframe. Looks really good. So I could go through the manual startup procedure using the checklist. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to cheat and just auto start. But all of the, well, a lot of the knobs and switches are clickable, but we'll do that in a future video. But let's start up. So I've checked, I've got my throttle off at minimum and my parking brake is set. Starting up. So we're all set to go. Let's taxi out, which in itself is normally a challenge with a Spitfire because of the free casting tail wheel at the back. We'll try. So parking brake off, rudder hard over, and a bit of throttle. Good. Over. Alright, so final checks. Ready to go. Flaps. And oh, that does look good. Yeah. So we're headed towards Brighton. South of England. Famous landmark next. This is the White Cliffs of Dover. Iconic, just like the Spitfire. Okay, so before we return to base and land, try some basic aerobatics. So we'll start off with a shallow dive. set up for landing, so gear down. So thanks for tuning in this one. That was the first flight of the Supermarine Spitfire from our friends at Flying Iron Simulations. Thanks for watching. See you next time.